Now to campaign 2018. Democrats hoping to be the next Illinois governor took the stage at a public forum in the south suburbs today. Seven of the eight Democratic hopefuls attended this morning's public discussion at Prairie State College in Chicago Heights. Candidates took questions from the audience on topics ranging from education and pensions to raising the state's minimum wage. The event was hosted by the Democratic Women of the South Suburbs.